am I facing? Reborn with the Ignito. Let's start with the Glow Thermal.
Welcome Food to Pot. Summoner's Rift.
Dark Seal 3 pot is okay too, but I'm facing Reborn and Walcon. Walcon can be ganking early game a lot.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
You can learn them from the letter section.
Yeah.
How many letters are there in Japanese? About 50?
Minions have spawned.
Anyways, roll on match. Start with the Cloth Armor 4 pot. Dark Seal 3 pot is okay too if enemy jungler is more of passive one, but Walkong is quite aggressive one, so I start with the Walkong 4 pot to be more safe. 3000 plus? That's a Chinese. Japanese, they use it like
first blood.
Someone like half of it, like, don't they?
I'll scout ahead.
An ally has been slain.
Starting with the Q.
That's got a sting.
Longsword 3 pot. What the f- what?
Yes, sir.
What is this? I guess. Yes, I gotta deal with this. Oh, guys, come on. Let's not die from that. Never mind. Walkong still up. Pipe bottle too. Bamfrick, Scepter, Reborn.
That's got a sting.
Thank you. Clone doesn't come in. Warwick, I need you. Let's dive this. Well, I think Wacom's gonna be here soon. Or Pike. Someone has to come on their team. If our Warwick follows up, we can fight the 2v2. Oh, she's looking for it. You should have stayed. Poison! Alright, that was perfect. Exactly what I was expecting. 2v2. Someone had to come.
Enemy killing spree.
Nature first. Going on AP Teemo since enemy team is pretty squishy. Yeah, they don't really have a tank. Wacom can become a little bit tanky later, but it's not really worth building AD for it. Wacom gets tons of armor from his passive, like a Graves. Like Pike is nearby. Is he here? Yep. I felt that. The Riven's movements were way too sussy. Yeah, Riven's movements were way too sussy. See how she was like keep trying to get up to this spot? That means someone is definitely. Oh my god.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh no, my kid.
Double kill.
You seem to be getting quite a lot of help there, Mr. Rivon. My team is still losing with the Pike being top. Oh, Scotty. I think I missed a turret play because of that. Oh, Oh, Vex coming top now? Give me a break.
I'll scout ahead.
They could be either doing this or sitting here, I guess. Shoo!
Reporting in.
She has a 4 kills? Luden's Tempest. That's scary. Strong.
Reporting in.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Yes, sir.
Do it. I can't go there. Thank you. Oh my god. Good job. Pike is coming to me. They just won't let me alone. Oh, never mind, he's here.
Turret plating will fall soon.
Okay, that's good.
Double kill.
Waffle.
Beast.
Aesu.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
He thinks I'm inside there. Oh. Oh, he's not checking. Yum.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Can I fight her? She doesn't have ult move.
An enemy has been slain.
Maybe not. Maybe not. Yes! That's right. I went on her as soon as she used her ability.
An enemy has been slain.
Crowd controls. Poor Kalista. She can't move. Real quiet, Pike. Yeah, I know. What happened to you, man? Why are you laying here?
Armed and ready.
Has been slain. Killing spree.
You're a support, brah. You ain't a laner. You ain't a jungler either. Yeah, they started with a winning bot, but Pyke spent his half of the game sitting on top lane and achieved nothing out of it. Scotty, Scotty. Warrior, I think you gotta go to mid.
An ally has been slain. Enemy double
kill. Enemy survive. Scratcher. Scratcher down. Man, my team is good. Camping top did a fantastic work. Good stuff. Next.